The NCC cadets of the 1st Corps Battalion, who had gone for the Republic Day parade to Delhi and returned to Goa after winning laurels for their colleges and the state, were felicitated at the NCC office in Panaji. The cadets were part of the main events like the March Past Drill competition and table drill and other events at the Republic Day parade.
From Goa state, 8 cadets had gone, out of which 6 cadets are from 1 Goa battalion, that is my unit. So this is a function basically to honor these 6 cadets of RDC. And apart from that, there were 3 cadets who had gone for Prime Minister's rally, who were there in Delhi. So 6 plus 3, 9. And 2 cadets more are here who had participated in Delhi, one in the Thal Sainik camp and one in the National Shooting, Mavlankar National Shooting Championship at Asansol.